brothers to go to school, for the day was passing, and they left the men to do as great men do. They came to the schoolyard and were prepared for learning. Juan Diego talked to his friend, the school teacher. Their beautiful land.